Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with all the factors of the number 20. So let's start. Okay, so if we talk about factor is a number which you divide with the given number, you will get the remainder as 0. Let me show you. For example, you have 2 and 10. Okay, how we can say 2 is a factor of 10 or not? By performing the division. Okay, if on performing division you get the remainder as 0, if and only if you get the remainder as 0, then the number 2 is a factor of given number 10. Okay, if you don't get the last remainder as 0, then that number is not a factor of given number. Now let's quickly find out all the factors of the number 20. So I'm using one of the easiest method for that, and we will start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. If I divide 20 by 1, will I get the remainder as 0? Obviously, because 1 is a factor of all the number, right? So 1 is a factor, and with this I will be finding another factor, that is 1 into how many times is 20? 1 into 20 times is 20, so 20 will also be the factor. Like this, we'll be finding in pairs. Now let's keep 2. Will I get the remainder as 0? Yes, I'll get. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times is 20? 2 into 10 times is 20. So 2 is factor and 10 is also a factor. So like this, we are finding factors from beginning and last also. Okay. Next is, if I keep 3, will I get 0? No. If I keep 4, will I get 0? Yes. 4 into 5 times is 20. Okay. Next is, if I try to keep 5, I already have 5 over here, so I don't need to check, and I will stop right here. The work is done, and all set of factors for 20 will be 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. Okay. So this was all about factors of 20. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.